At Muscle Shoals is generating power in a new and cleaner way. The Tennessee Valley Authority officially opened the Colbert Combustion Turbine yesterday. The $500 million project will replace the old coal-fired steam plant. It has about three new units that generates enough electricity to power nearly 500,000 homes.